I grew up on a dairy farm. I think it's one of the businesses where you almost have to grow up in it to be able to do it. I think it takes a tremendous passion and love for cattle.
I love being a dairy farmer. I love the opportunity that it provides to raise a family. I get to be my own boss. I get to work with cows all the time. I get to be a steward of nature.
Meet Albert and Logan Leyenhorst. The Leyenhorsts own a dairy and cash crop farm in Dalmeny, Saskatchewan, just north of Saskatoon. Logan runs the dairy side with his wife and daughter, while his father Albert runs the crop side.
I love the character of cows, the way they look after their young, the way that they still have that wild nature to them from before, and yet how they still can work in a domesticated environment. I love being able to take the cow and see what type of ingredients I can throw at her and what she's going to get back and what levels of performance that we can achieve. That's a real passion of mine.
I get a real kick out of seeing him step forward. It's a very demanding business. So it's almost invigorating to see someone pick up the slack, probably even to do a better job than I did. That's probably where I get the most satisfaction.
The traditional cow just ate grass, and they were able to make milk off of grass, but now it's getting so much more complex. And as more firms do research on the cows, still we realize that there's more and more nutrients that can help us achieve higher milk yields and ultimately cow health. Our biggest challenge is to find products that will be able to meet all these nutrient requirements.
And that's where the Canadian Feed Research Center in North Battleford, Saskatchewan comes in. Run by the University of Saskatchewan and partly funded by the Canada Foundation for Innovation, this state-of-the-art research center connects the livestock sector with the grain sector in a way that helps everyone.
They're going to take the byproducts from the grain and crop industry, utilize it in the dairy and the swine and the poultry, all those things. So they're basically going to tie us all together in a net and use each other's disadvantages for the other advantages. So that way everybody inside this agriculture community is going to benefit from the Feed Research Center.
Anytime you can turn something which is a byproduct or almost a waste product into something of value, the whole country, the whole community always wins. And I think the Feed Research Center can play a very vital role in that capacity.